Chapter 6. Ollo decided he'd better go see where it landed.
Uh-oh.
Quickly.
Looks like Ollo's getting a chance.
He tracked it to the roller coaster at the fair, which was being tested by the chief roller coaster operator, Sophie Woldrick.
It was working just fine until this big tomato fell on it.
Sophie was stuck. She explained that Ollo could use the roller coaster control levers to get both her and the tomato down. But unfortunately, the roller coaster was broken.
The primary flux transmission gear flew off and cracked in half.
One piece of the gear was lying on the ground nearby. Ollo picked it up.
I'm not sure where the other half went. You'll have to find it and stick them back together. Then you can fix the coaster.
Ollo said he would help. Up, Ollo had set the control levers to activate the roller coaster.
Say, that's real good. Now, if you can just get that gear back where it belongs, I can get down from here.
Still missing Ollo? Ollo? Nice job. I like the X-Files music. Wait till the bars gets finished. Fast music? That's nice. Keep it going. Very good. Then you can go back to the studio. Thank you. Wait till the bars get halted. Hold still! Let's go try something else.